Led by Captain Harry Hopman and the Davis Cup, Australian tennis stars return from the United States. The Cup's been out of Australia since the Americans took it in the last challenge round, but now it's back again. The big silver dish makes quite a welcome sight. Roy Emerson has a running interview as he dashes off with his wife and child to catch a plane for Brisbane. He says he'll remain an amateur for at least 3 more years, which is good news if Australia wants to keep the Davis Cup.